my dears. So today I need to reorganize my little crystal display tray here. I like to keep my crystal collection in color order, and they were getting a little out of order. So I thought I would film my collection. I really love watching other people's videos of their collection, so I thought I would do one of my own. I'm going to start with the larger pieces. Let's see. This is the largest piece that I have. It is an amethyst. This one for a very long time. I think I got it when I was 5 or 6 years old. It's beautiful. It's intricate little designs in it. Here's a raw piece of yellow jasper. Thank you. Quartz. as you might guess, rose quartz is associated with love, relationships, it's opening. And here is another piece of rose quartz. This one is a little bit smaller of a rough piece. I really like raw crystals. I think they look so interesting. Like they have more character. This is a desert rose. Interesting, the formation it takes. This is actually gypsum, like this selenite wand here, in a different formation. It's very, very interesting. Yesterday, actually, this is a piece of black tourmaline. Black stones tend to be associated with protection, grounding, cleansing negative energy, that sort of thing. Of lapis lazuli, which is such a beautiful blue. It has gold flecks of pyrite in it. I don't remember what the cream colored stone. Is a geode. Are both, I believe they're both apatite. I bought them in a mix, a bulk mix of tumbled stones. So I'm pretty sure that they're both apatite, but I'm not positive. Beautiful color though. This one is a little more blue, and this one is more of a teal. This is another one from that mix that I'm not entirely positive of what it is, but I believe it is raw chrysocolla. white or clear crystals tend to be associated with clarity and spirituality, cleansing. This is sold as blue obsidian, but I kind of think it's just glass. Like, obsidian is volcanic glass, and so this, I think people just sell and call it obsidian, but it doesn't look like the pictures of actual blue obsidian. Associated with peace, communication, healing, your third eye, that kind of thing. Oh, I love this one. This is a piece of malachite. I don't know how well you can see the bands in it. This is another one of my absolute favorites. This is a piece of labradorite. Oh, I don't know how well you can see. Oh, there we go. It's just beautiful, all the flashes in it. And the color shift. Oh, I love it. A piece of obsidian. Smaller piece of hematite. This is bloodstone or heliotrope. It is green chalcedony with red flecks in it. This is a rough emerald. Tell Sydney that has curved bands in it. This is another new one that I just got yesterday. This is orange calcite. I just love the way it feels. It feels almost wet. It's so smooth and waxy. Kind of looks like a piece of candy. Just want to eat it. Septarian, I think. It is, I believe, limestone. And then the dark band is aragonite. And then these are calcite crystals growing out of it. A smaller piece of selenite. And another piece of quartz. This is a piece of carnelian. Carnelian agate. Because it has the bands in it. Carnelian is a type of chalcedony. The reddish orange color. Look at that, that's so pretty. All those bands in it. This one. I'm so in love with this stone. This is aragonite. Just bought this one. It's so beautiful. I'm obsessed with it. I love the way all of the crystals are growing out of the middle. A little star. Starburst shape. It's so pretty. Let's see, we've got a little piece of I believe this is rhodonite. Quartz, because of its pink color, I think it's associated with love and relationships. This is another amethyst, a little tumbled piece. Side. it's natural or man-made or what, but it's very sparkly. I wish the camera could capture a little better. I feel like you can't see all of the little color flashes in it. And yet another piece of amethyst. I think this is the last one I have. This one is from when I was a kid and it's faded. It's not quite as vibrant of a purple on the top, as you can see. Amethyst fades if you leave it in the sunlight. So does citrine, I think. But I love this one. Just a little crystal. This is Mixed with some small rough piece because they were expensive. But this is a blue sapphire.